Stop! I choose where I want to go, what I want to do. I choose. I choose.
Rayna!
No. Do not order me. No one can order me.
She's human. Down to the last blood cell, she's human. Down to the last thought, hope, aspiration, emotion, she's human. But the human spirit is free. You have no power of ownership. She's free to do as she wishes.
Gentlemen, I urge you to stop. There is a danger.
No man beats me.
I don't want to beat you. This is no test of power. Rayna belongs to herself. And she claims the human right of choice to be as she wills, to do as she wills, to think as she wills.
That's what I've worked for.
Rayna, come with me.
Stay.
I was not human. No. I love. I love.
Die. What happened?
She loved you, Captain. And you too, Mr. Flint. As a mentor, even as a father. There was not enough time for her to adjust to the awful power and contradictions of her newfound emotions. She could not bear to hurt either of you. The joys of love made her human, and the agonies of love destroyed her.